Here we all are. Good mid-trail intro. That's exactly where it is. But here we go. TRF Rideout. This is the adventure bike ride. Awesome. Awesome. Let's see where we end up. We've got Kelly. Quite some bikes here. 200 miles is advertised as. It's supposed to be. We'll see where we end up, see how far we go, and just have a wicked day. First trail of the ride. Good sight. Somehow on that last trail, well, this one, even though it's like soaking wet mud, there's only that one bit that was extremely sketchy. Ah, yes, technical, excellent, just what we wanted. This is what we're used to. Right behind Gogs. And it's quite wet. On the tacky trails, in all fairness. But no problem for Kelly. On camera, just got stuck on Kelly. Took the wrong line. Took the wrong line, got stuck. Jaw. Rat nearly got me. wet. Ugh, it's horrible. Proper chocolate sauce. Glasgow tour. This is horrible. It's so slick. Nice one, sight. Jesus Christ. So slick. I don't know what this dirt is, right? But it's so slippery, unbelievable. But I'll cut it there because this is going to be boring to watch otherwise, just plugging along through the slippery mud. Stefan, never done this one before. Thank you. This is incredible. We rode to like a peacock farm, I think. Look at them all. Wow. Dude. Okay, it's all right. Oh my god. Oh, brilliant. Let's go. Nice touch on the bank. Careful. Oh. Ah, I don't hear my foot fucking twisted. There we go. Look at this. Wow. Blue sky. big LC8 KTM, Anthony, is it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Just ran out of fuel. So we had to get my bottle of Boost and drink that quick. And he got his camel back,
save
like hose and siphoned Paul's tannery tank. There we go. To bring it back to life. Hopefully now he makes it to a fuel station. Hooray!
You can be near this now.
Yeah.
How about it, Stuart?
The lamp turning it.
Yeah. Yeah, we're going to follow him up.
Perfect.
The shame.
Oh dear.
It's only about 20 miles in this, isn't it?
Yeah.
Let's get out of here.